Hello everyone, and welcome to a brand new Let's Play of Dark Souls 2. I am your host Robert, also known as Acadia. Before we get started, I wanted to lay down a couple of information on you. This is going to be a roleplay Let's Play of Dark Souls 2. My character, Dargose, he doesn't remember his past, and he's on a journey to regain his humanity through the collection of souls. Also, when it comes to online stuff, such as phantoms, silhouettes of players, summon signs, messages, bloodstains, and stuff like that. He's going to view all of that as a hallucination. At first, he's going to be skeptical. But hopefully, gradually, he will become accustomed to it and just accept it as a normal day-to-day thing, as with being hollow, is what he will view it as. Anyway, I think that should be everything. Yeah. So, without further ado, let's get into the game. Stuff like character creation or leveling up, I will take stuff like that to come out of context and talk to you about my what's happened and everything else. I'll see that as points where he's recollecting or viewing how he has gone through and into his journey. I'm completely new to role-playing the characters, so forgive me on that part. Kind of nervous doing this. Also, this is on PlayStation 3. I did pick up the HD PVR that I've been wanting to get for a long time, as some of you may know. And I'm kind of new to all this, to recording it this way, so it's going to take a little bit more time for me to get my videos out, when compared to the other time where I can just record for half an hour and get things out really quickly before. Anyway, I should have done this before, but without further ado, let's get on. I already went through the game menu before recording, getting this all set up. So, let's just start. Now I'm going to mute myself for this part because intros are best muted.
Perhaps you've seen it. Maybe in a dream. A murky, forgotten land. Where souls may mend your ailing mind. You will lose everything once branded. The symbol of the curse. An augur of darkness. Your past, your future, your very light. None will have meaning, and you won't even care. By then, you'll be something other than human. A thing that feeds on souls, a hollow. Long ago, in a walled-off land far to the north. A great king built a great kingdom. I believe they called it Dranglake. Perhaps you're familiar. No, how could you be? But one day, you will stand before its decrepit gate without really knowing why. Drawn to a flame. Your wings will burn in anguish. Time after time. For that is your fate. The fate of the cursed.
Isn't that something? Love this game. All right. Did I get down here? What? Who are you? They're not coming after me. That strange light draws me to it. Someone must be there. Bones. Where am I? Everything aches. What's that? This bridge doesn't look too safe. The board seems to support my weight. isn't enough. What was that? Okay, so the bridge is kind of safe, I guess. See if he has anything on it. Smooth, silky stone. Well, something, I guess. Doesn't tell me where I am. I wonder if he lives here. They have a light, so there must be someone. What was that? Ooh, this place gives me the creeps. And how did I even get down here? I don't remember. I remember falling. Hello?
Seems to be the ruckus.
Oh,
hello.
Your face. The face of
what?
The curse.
It's an undead.
He figured it out.
An undead has come to play.
They all end up here.
I guess it's
all
obvious.
Like you.
You spoke to that kind old dear. Didn't you?
You're finished. You'll go hollow.
No, I will not.
Yes. You'll become one of them.
Hollows prey upon men. Feast upon their souls.
This is the fate of the curse. What is your name?
My name? I haven't thought of my name in a long time. I believe it was... My name is Dargose.
At least you know your own name. Here's your reward for sharing. It's a human effigy. Take a closer look.
An effigy of what?
It's supposed to be.
Is it?
Think
me?
Back. Deep into your past.
This is me.
Yes. It's an effigy of you.
I love the character creation in this. Since we're in creation, I can talk out of context. He's a knight. What he can recall from his past was he was a traveling knight. A mercenary of sorts. He's not really old, but he's getting there. Not too old. It's pretty good color. Go with this. Ooh. The bridge of his nose comes down to his face. I should fix that. Advanced shape 2. Yeah, shape 1. Nose 2. That doesn't look half bad. But like, I was liking the character creation. Dargose was a knight. Not famed or anything of the sort, but a knight. He traveled to provide for his family. That's as much as he can recall was his skill with the blade. I'm gonna start off with the petrified something. He doesn't know what it is, just something he picked up on his travels, and for some reason never got rid of it. Anyway. As he gains more souls, I'll have time to come up with more for his backstory as to how and who he was and how he became a hollow. Or undead, not really hollow yet. Or maybe not at all. We'll see how this goes. I guess we'll go from here.
All people come here for the same reason. To break the curse. You're no different, I should think.
I suppose not.
Doesn't stand a chance. Well, you never know.
That's true. You never do know. People can surprise you.
Go through the door and trot along to the kingdom. But remember, hold on to your souls. They're all that keep you from going hollow. Oh, I'll fool you no longer. You'll lose your souls. All of them. Over and over again.
Someday, we'll prove them wrong. Side note, I love that they are laughing because they have gone through this so many times. I love how they transition this through the game. Like, they acknowledge multiple players. Anyway, I know that I missed a shadow there. Let's talk to this old lady. Thank you. Love the voice actors. They did such a great job. Do you have anything to say, or are you just gonna laugh at me as well?
You must go on a journey without rest. Well, I suppose if you find yourself at an impasse. But if your will is yet unbroken, then you may return here. To start again. With a clean slate.
Either there are... In hinting at two things, starting over completely, like from new game, or respecking your character, which you can do in this game, which is amazing. I love that. Because sometimes in my other playthrough, I had come across equipment that I really wanted to try out, and it gave me the option to respec my stats into a way to try it out. So I got a chance to try out many different playstyles, just so I can decide in how I want this character to be. Dargose. Anyway, let's get back into character, shall we?
This is a limbo. A link between Drongleic and the outer world.
What do you
mean? Fair traveler, I know that you must have a story. Why else would you visit such a place? This lost, decayed kingdom.
Well, I suppose it makes sense. I want to regain my humanity and my memories. And I'm told to do this, I must gather souls to gather strength.
My name is Millibeth.
And I am Dargose.
The old women were once fire keepers. I am here to look after them.
Fire
keepers? It is what my mother did, and her mother before her, and so on.
What are fire keepers?
The old women were keepers of the... But now, the fire shows signs of fading. And the kingdom is beset by hollows.
Just for your information, though, since I am quite new to this, there is a slight delay between the recording audio and my TV audio. I have my TV muted while I'm recording this, well, obviously, because I'm using my mic, right? But I'm hearing the audio of the game through my computer, which I have a headset on. So... it's a little difficult trying to just the sync up and stuff like that. It may seem off to you, but I'm recording audio separately, so I may be able to tweak it a little bit better. Anyway, let's go up here. Ooh, a chest. This has a very important item, the human effigy. As you notice, my character is no longer hollow. Because he used that effigy to regain part of his past, which is his trusty sword. Whoop, don't use that. Sorry about that. Wish you can cancel doing actions like that. He regained his memories of his equipment. He regained his power. Anyway, like his stats, he regained and recalled all his previous inherent abilities, such as his dexterity, his strengths, his weaknesses, and stuff like that. Yep. Sorry, break the pots. Anyway, this place is just full of out-of-context stuff. I guess this episode's more of an introduction to the character. I keep using the items. It's triangle, not square. Because I want it to switch between two-hand and off-hand and stuff like that. Oh yeah, I forgot the... they have left and right-handed attacks now. I haven't decided if I want this character to be dual-wielding, but it's a possibility. Because a lot of my characters deal with dual-wielding. And I also kind of want to go with great swords. Because they seem pretty great in this game. I mean, sheer power over swing, or multiple swings. It's useful in battle, I guess. Anyway, since we're out of that house, let's get back into character again. So, this is who I am. Why don't I keep these lives? I'm foolishly using all my items. There. This is who I am. Well, I know there's nothing this way, but I did see a cave entrance I wanted to explore. Maybe come across some of those creatures again, I can probably regain some of my strength. And relearn how to use this blade. Probably best not to mess with that guy. Not just yet. I don't feel comfortable. More spirits. Better close the door for them. Now, let's go this way, I guess. Farewell. Oh, a bonfire. And something else. Poor fool. Sconce. Let's see if I can use this torch. Over here. Another spirit. They really don't seem hostile. Not so bad. Get away! I'm gonna go grab another torch. Good, take this with me. It's not gonna last long though. Doesn't seem to be anything around me. Shouldn't bother me. Another poor fool. Dagger, huh? Definitely be useful. Yeah. This would be good. Whoa. Come on. There we go. Alright. This is not too bad. I should probably re-equip those. Take that. Okay. Another poor fool. A life gem, huh? Now that's refreshing. Another fog wall. This also looks kind of smooth. Yeah, I got no use for that item anymore.
Yeah, yeah. Both smooth.
Yeah, yeah. Silky smooth.
Hmm.
You. Give him.
Yes.
Oh. Nice. And I can't really use this yet. I'm not strong enough. Yeah, I got a trident. I forgot about that. Alright, let's just get rid of that.
You, give it me.
No, I don't want to give you anything. Oop. Oh. We got something down here. And there's another sconce down there, so I better light this. What's through here? Sconce. Well, it's helpful to see where I'm going, I guess. This torch isn't really gonna last that long, though. There's something over there. Let's see if I can make this jump. Close. Amber. very close. Let's take this torch up top, shall we? Phew, a little higher than I thought. I should probably take the torch with me. It could be useful. Let's see what you got. Haha! Whoa, where did you come from? Yeah. I put up the torch. Whoa, another spirit. Anyone home? This is not too bad. I'm collecting souls and remembering something. I remember the rest of my name. Dargose Luna. That is my name. I guess these souls are good for something. Oh, didn't see you there. See if I can get a jump on you. Whoa. That hurt. That wasn't smart. These guys aren't really dropping anything and they seem to disappear. Beasts. More of them. Maybe. They don't look big enough to get through that opening. Let's go down here. Whoa, bigger than I thought, bigger than I thought. Whoa, okay, there's two of them. There's two of them. Whoa. Okay. I can do this. Lead them this way. Yeah. Okay. So am I trapped? Working. Come on, fall over. Okay, he almost flattened me. I gotta be careful. Only quick swings, not slow swings. Oh, didn't connect. Maybe not a swing, but a thrust. Yeah. I'm gonna do this. I don't wanna do that. Why am I so compelled to dance when I have this thing? Okay, I fell down. Don't go away. I'm still here. Where's your friend? Come on. Come on, I'm right here. Whoa. Okay, this is not as strong as I thought it was going to be. But I think I got reach. And you can't grab me. God, I hate to be grabbed by these things. It makes it a little dear to me. Once I get out of here, getting rid of this thing. Where's your friend to anyway? Let's see if I have anything better. At least I can use this. It doesn't have much reach, but I can get him when he's down. Probably do more damage. Oh yeah, that is much better. Didn't seem to like that much, did ya? Make yourself dizzy doing that. Come on. Much better. Oh. Don't want to be caught in the open. Dagger's pretty nice. I belittled its reach. Should be wary of a dagger. Alright, one down. Huh, your friend left. What are you doing over there? Come on. Come on. Whoa. Oh, fast for a little guy, for a big guy. Come on. Find that hole. I'm gonna be stuck. Yeah, this dagger is so useful. Put perfect these guys. And for an animal, I sure they need supply a nice bit of soul, too. I don't even know what these are. They have one eye. A cyclops, perhaps? Dead now. And they shouldn't bother me any longer. And I thought this world would make quick work of me. The rest of this world is like this. I should regain my humanity quickly. Just light the way a little better. In case anyone else comes by and they need light, let's light the way for them. I missed a few sconces, but it's not that bad. I took out those pretty easily. What about its friend on the other end? I wonder if I could do that. Maybe not yet. Or maybe not. Maybe I could lure it to that opening too. Well, what do you think?
You have proven yourself to the forest. We have little to offer, except perhaps these.
A ladle.
May they bring fortune to your journey in some small way.
Well, a meal is good. And I don't have to carve one. A ladle for myself now. Let's see what we can do to the other guy, shall we? But I can't be foolhardy. I have to be cautious. And those over there didn't seem hostile, so I shouldn't bother them. Yeah, this knife is definitely suiting me for now. Hello, big guy. Whoa. Come on. Come on. Oh, come on now. I'm over here. Come on, fresh meat. What I got in store for you. Hey, like this. Yeah, he can't get through this way. Come on. Where are you going? Whew, that was close. Don't underestimate these guys, they're quick. They're large, but they're quick. Come on. Don't want to get too close. You're trying to sit on me, huh? Well, here's a few swings for you. It's such an attempt. Come on. Whoa. No. Come on, swing at me. Aha! Yeah, not too bad. And you're down for the count. Aha! Oh. What's this? Cool. stone ring. Well, whatever it is, it'll be useful. So that this guy was his last meal. Well, he won't be a menace to the old ladies anymore, I guess. So that's good. Oh, did not want to use that. Well, better shut the door for these guys. Girls. That was an alright battle. This is going to be a long journey. But I feel I'm regaining part of myself through this. Let's hope it's worth it.